immediate concern is King County and the city of Seattle in the state of Washington.